I really don't know what to say, but I would like to say, first of all, that I'm really thankful and quite honored for you to take time to be with us. Thank you so much. And of course, when Sherry said that all the accolades used to be for Eddie Mesa, but many people don't know this, that she mentioned a bit that the backbone of the family for a long time is Rosemary Hill. As you well know, we got separated for 16 years. And during that time, she was the father and the mother of the children. And I can say this, she raised them well. She raised them well because she taught them to not allow whatever success they may have to go to their heads. Somebody said that, you know, when success goes to the head, it usually pays a short visit. But she taught them the value of mingling with the crew, with those who are behind the scenes, to respect their labor, even though menial, yet very important in show business. So this concert is a desire that I have desired for a long, long time. As Michael said, the dream of the family, this is such a desire for a long, long time that it could happen. And all of a sudden, this lady who is so effervescent, and every time I see her, she brings sunshine. When she visited us in California, she said, "Dad and Mom, let's go, let's make do a concert." And I said, "Wow, okay." And kumbaga sa ano, nabuhayan ako. I have never been so excited in my life to really come back. And first of all, I miss the family. When we got separated the first time, I was out there and they're here. I miss them growing up. And then when I answered the call of God to preach the gospel, I also placed my ministry ahead of them. And I have been out. I have been out of the country for so long. Until we got back together after 16 years of separation, we were still in the States. And it's been a long, long time that for the past couple of years I said, you know, my heart has been turned towards home. And so I would like to say that this is really a, hello, Mother Lily, how are you? Oh, wow.
Happy
birthday.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
It's an honor for you to be here. Say hello. Wow.
The original mother.
Yeah. I was just telling them that this is really a dream come true because, you know, we are staying for a while, finding out whether we're going to be based here now. I don't know yet. If the Lord says you're going to be staying here, there's going to be joy unspeakable for me because I want to connect not only with my children, but my fourth generation grandchildren. They know of us, but they don't really know us. And this is a dream come true. I thank you so much for being here. And now I will